Hi, everything right? Welcome back to a new view of Collector on Cam. And today we talk about the most obscure LP finds, LP player record finds, what they've collected in about more of the time of our release. And I told you, my release were sometimes cheaper or sometimes expensiver because it's about the gain of the collection of how many money it cost. And today we start talking about it. Also I have Symphonic Macross from 21 September 1984. It's a really good LP record because it has the symphonic music Macross that is released in the movie Do You Remember Love? And always the backside is blue and green, about a great find. It's a great record of some days. And I have complete with insert, obi, and LP disc. And it's really good find about it. And I sometimes it's a really good good contemporary symphonic sounds about music. And yes, it's a good piece of my collection about this. We going to number 2. Dit is Macross Volume 3, Miss DJ. Released on 21 June 1918. It has a great classics of music as samples of Lily Marlene from Japanese Riri Marlene from the German pops, the German World War II singer. Yes, I don't know the name of it, but because it's in World War II song from Germany, and yes, Japanese war was always from rival sides, the Nazis from around it. But Macross, it talks about the Zentradis as enemies from the front. And this song was really great, also songs as Blow the Wind van Bob Dylan, but also music als Stable Fair van de beat van dan nooit wat je het is, maar als we de song Yesterday van de Beatles, dit song was wat er nodig aan is. The nice about it was a P-record is that always is voice limime, Hikaru Chiyo, and also composed for Kento Hangdan as look at the O-liner. And it's very great piece of the news collection about it. Because here you see limime in a Chinese costume, also the strong Sao Pai Long, that is a great. It's a great find of about this Chinese nature of Macross. But that's it. Then we go to part 3. That is Round Vernian 5 from 21 December 1918. This LP record is composed by Toshiko Tanabe, known as the Soul of Music. Of the son as also known as the son of Tomei Watanabe. This this artist is always great, is the succeeder of Tomei Watanabe in the 70s and 80s era. Because it's all the same, because Tomei was really old, born on 1920, but he's deceased at 2022 at age 1990. I must remind because my brain is overloading. This AP report over 5 is is moest bij de shop of de mijn, of de Dabban. De reden die Amodus Alpier wordt is dat het is rond de 30 euro's of specifier. Als je bent man complete al niet. Het is very good good papier, want because it does altijd soms hello five met met hello I'm five. Okay, five, you in number one. You the really good piece of hold life always. Hold me tears. Dat is een heel really good song. Oh dit. That's someone together we will conquer fear. Really good song. En als we never give you up kono hisonara. Never give you up konasinara. Never is zo'n ding bij Tao. En Tao is een really good artist om Japanese songs. En het is very bizar. Because zoals de zinger van zegt, Biff Man is also Britten. Half Britten, half Japanese. En dat maakt de song upset. En also always really good, good sound around the first time when NBC songs becomes almost English. It's always the first Japanese song of NBC serie that is fully singed English. Because I know that Hiroshi, the composer van Gundam Unicorn, Attack on Titan, of the Shingeki no Kyojin, or our own Exorcist, or Bros. New Exorcist, he has always used mostly of the songs in English, or Germans, Germany. Because this song was the first song in NBC series was fully sing it in English. And that made it special. Then we go to part 4. That is Jungle Taichi, his collection. Released on. I know Mars. Nah, I don't know the date is. But if I find this box, I can find the results because I cannot really put thinking about this questions about it. This LP board is a Jungle Taichi hit collection and is composed by Tomita. And I also the song Tamago Kun, song by Nami Sokuto wa Tamago Kun Ishihistara Sunaeto. That's a really good song and I remind it that is always look about me going to back to the 60s because it was the first MBC in color in the 60s era and but it's from 1965 and this series was really great to watch and yes I can discussing. Because Jung Taito of Jung Emperor is always the basis for of the liking of this week. And there's no question about this. And always the information was always correct because liking was stolen from Jung Emperor and yeah and confrontation for the studios of Disney and it's is on is always on the haters because it is not it is there's some tips where it's not created by Lincoln himself and then there's the arrestation was on the haters because it is always is goed believable about voor companies als Musical Producers en Disney. Dus always this time. Dit is Dakuga Origin Collection Volume 1 van 1984 on Mars. Deze papierkoord is proposed by Osamu Tatsuka. En deze one song, wat hij remember als een great song, dat is I Think of You van Takeshi Iken. En I know the lyrics about this, but I used to know my heart just to sell to me. I used by me, everyone they were jealous for because. And I know I think to you of you. And I know yeah, my heart of you. That's always a great song. And yeah, this was the first, it was my third song in English. What I collect Japanese anime songs. And I was song Burning Angel. I don't know it how my head is exploding. Burning Love, that's one. Yes, that is what I remember it. Burning Love was composed by was singed by singers because it's always a perfect song from one thing. And Kono si so kana, what is Kono si sama si nahi. It's really, it's a song singed by I know Takeshi Ike. I don't really know it about it because I must sample it. It's a really great LP record and I collected on the winter of 1971. For me was the 20 in the sort of 10-2 era very bad year because I was slapped by my visitors on the car and she don't know that I'm autistic. And I have PTSS attacks from the mod mask and the one for me tutors. But I was really happy that it was gone by. And also as I listen to music on winter, I become really bad in my head because my head becomes into a depression and I've always EMDR therapy for delete the corona pandemic in my head because it was very bad year because I was slapped. I was becoming as I don't listen to the corona rules, I become slapped because I want the human nature become happy and become more trustful and not disturbing for the police or the mobile one of conference because I don't like it because I was told that I'm autistic and I don't listen to that I have PTSD attacks from this very bad years. And but I won't forget it and I become more as I don't feel anymore too good, then I say hoogstop, I can exploding because as a joke about of me that I'm being called Peter or Keisha, I become aggressive. It's very known because my head is exploding for times when then I becoming not good in contact by joke or whatever. That's all. We come to the fifth one. That is Super Dimension Fortress Macross Volume 1. Released on 21 December 1982. This LP record, also known as Lemini on the as sketch artwork from Backside, it has great songs. Silver Moon, Red Moon, Silver Moon, Red Moon, or whatever. It's a great song, and this song, I remember when I feel in a Christmas spirit. Sometimes I believe it, because it's released on December. Dus, yes, that is what we know, the Christmas times. It is a really good LP for this time, because yes, was one of the most popular science fiction mega series with war in the brand, but Gundam never didn't. And yes, this LP was really I've bought for 40, 50 euros, 50 for this works on 2021. It's a great record, and it's always it's just great news of Kentro Handedaan, also for Top Fighter. This is the middle version of a very epic song when Valkyries become attacking on the Space Fortress and the Space War and everything what else that is founded. I've always known the Star Wars feelings for this save, because Star Wars as never found the space opera as the matter was released in 1947, because then was Star Wars as the matter was released in 1947 74, then Star Wars was released and then successfully of science fiction was becoming popular at this time, and obviously to NBC's as Necros, Gundam, Mazinger Zed, Get the Robo and Sambo 3 and Titan 3. Because every mega series had as a year when the mega was founded around it. And that made some special for science fiction series around it. Because it was a timeline when some of the series has no timeline. Because Marcine said Get Robo has never a huge timeline when this post-type of mega was found. And that made it some special, because in the 70s science fiction release was never found. And since Gundam, it is known on it. Then we're going to part 6. That is Aura Better Done by BGM Collection Part 1. Released on 21 June 1980. This LP record is singed by Mio, because Mio was my sister's Rabundel timeline, one of the successful mega singers of FMR what I had. Because thanks to Rin Lozi, because Rin Lozi or Yoshi Tungo, now 83, he's now 84, because he has since 1997 an alias name called Rin Lozi. Rin Lozi is one of the alias names of Yoshi Tomino en de Gears of Mermaid series. Als Zambo 3, 1003, Gundam, Ideon. En als Rin Lozi hier meest een opening theme of anything voor deze series. Of in songs van deze series. Als ook voor Do My Token van Mio. Het is composed bij. Takeshi Jou, yes, Takeshi Jou. He has composed dystopian themes of these. And he always composed a variant soundtrack, as we say. And this one I found in position 2. Because this LP record of Dunbar, it is always a good piece of music. It's always a good MC 2. Because it was the first Iska MC ever on this era. Because Iska was never disputed as a sort of inspiration for film movies. Because Emmy repeated it as Iska and early see it as Peter Pan, the pirates. The safety, it's the same thing. It is the same belt, same thing. It is known that that Dunbar has made it this guy as really agreed as no dinner. And it's sorry about Shaw Saman and on 50 years motorrijder en Lil Vauw en Vauw die ken hem bij net en als hij tussen Tim Vauw komt in de World of Bistabel, de Earth of Bistabel, de world dat is never found en dan hij komt in een serie op Camelot riding horses people en mega's, insect of mega's, als ze Dunbines en die vier ik onder het zo dat zo samen dus die woont er dus ook als we met de wel toe bussen wel, want dat is de toon dat die komt duidt bij dat in fout, want ze wil en het direct die afstaan en dan dit was is een schoot. But he's alive by another third voice behind us. And that is called Biswell 2. And that is done by Dunbine, by our band Dunbine Palladium. And Azrid returned by Dunbine, by Ring Wings of Reading, the series 4-6 from the Stone Road, about the last part of Dunbine, our only spin-off. So that is what we need. Then we're going to part 5. That is Motorful Gundam 2. Released from 1981 on April, as a reminder. Motorful Gundam 2 is released, is composed by Takuro Tabe and Yu Sportsyaba. And first song we found it, first track, I hope that it is English lyrics, as I stated, I can't read it, it can't be, because it's more most hard of it, it's English players, but it's good to name it. First track, A-Ban, was a really good track on this, and also song, Lonely in the Wind was Renault team in 1981 en it's a really good LP record. It was the second album of the movie Mobile Suit Gundam from 1981 because she has released 2 LP records, one on Mars en dan aan april. En dan komt in mei van de Rospatrie. En this EP record contains chapters from the series. As you can listen carefully. With no screen around it because music is about listening. En also dialogue is also known as listening for MREs. Then we go to part 7. That is Dancing Skabungle, released on September 1983, because it is known, it has known a date, it has known day when it was released.
This LP quote becomes contains boogie, funky, disco tracks from Scrabungle. And also Miu has also meeting trolls, meeting voice trolls, the vocal trolls from the series, as known as let's see of the English text. Yes, the first drive was in song. And also Vice is his song what hij is released from 1983. I've also who tracks on it for Never Heard Train, because that song was so peaceful and so calming down, and that makes the series so good at this point. And yes, that was a great piece of collection. Then we go to part 8. That is Lip in the Third So Soon of soundtrack. Released on December 25th, 1980. And this LP record, it's really, it has the voice of Lip in the Third, Miko Mine, Jigen Daisuke, and Daisuke Gumon Ishikawa en Zenigata, Inspector Zenigata. Also known for all characters, I don't name it because it has spoilers. The appear contains songs as Loop in the Third Theme, 1997, and Superhero, and Sunset Flies, no, Sunset Flies, but it contains the Loku and soundtracks, all this, as you mean by it. Then we go to part 9. That is Loop in the Third Perfect Collection, released on 1984. I don't know the date because VGMG or this one has it. This LP record is one of the LP records was alle songs of Loop in the Third. Also composed by Yuji Ono and Yuji Postband and even Takio Amzita. Dat song met zongen Lupan, 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 Lupan de Sato. Repaan de Satan. Dat is een really good song. En yes, dat was van part 1 op de PC's. En this theme was for every people worldwide. It was een really good piece of a song. It was composed by a person of born 1951. And he's still alive. He's now 72. And this song was his really popular special feature of it. I know that he is American, of course. I really don't know. I find mentions on the internet, don't know that. But also song, his lady as Kimiwa, Itsuyo, Sexy, Adventure. I know the sexy adventure. As I see on the site, sexy adventure. No, it's Japanese. I mean sexy adventure of a thing. And I also like some and Very nice, yes. Very nice. Dat dan. Dat daar. Very nice. Het is als zo'n relikie song van Blup in de Toort. Het is zo'n het bij het. Ja, Wandelsbrengers, wat I know. Maar hij is heel goed voice. En. Dus de song kan als zo in mijn hart. Hito na hito kasuki mare kasushi no sahi wa ka itsu tomo ni yukuru so sanare sanare is het song wat I found it van de movie Look in the Third op Stay Top of Years, I don't know the band around it. Het was een not populair Look in the Third movie wat I found it. En ja, dat en als het zong soms als Lost Call en I'm the one. I'm be a super hero, I'm the one. You can you question van your hero. Superhero, het is een hero specialie. That song was really good. Had de soundtrack piece. En it's really a good theme. And I know FMEC, but I found it in my head. But I know the title in my... In my head, and I found more, especially to tell detailed things on it. As I don't know just plus quality, I just check key for pounds for hitter scores for everyone else. Yes, it's it's a really good piece of the LP Records. Going to part 9. That is Psycho Armor Bulgarian. BGM Collection. Released on 21 September 1983. Composed by Kasumiyao. No, dat is mijn kijker op Gangardon. I don't, I must be Kasumiyao. I don't know. I must find it from it. It's really hard to... I've hungry... I don't eat in time. Takeshi Yao. Is composer. En hij is ook composer in Dubai. Als in de team. Takeshi Yao, is een composer hoe hij is als composer daar won en godwashinger. En I like his music. It's really good. Want to see it anytime. I don't know upload because one who has uploaded it. Yeah, I don't know name for it, but I don't remember it anytime. That song was that people was also uploaded YouTube. I hope that I'm the one that will can upload it as I have. More time to grip an LP record for good seeing the grooves of this perfect play it or sometimes skip it out because the skips I try to repair it for any LP record for I found it because the skips and some grooves were broke down and then you must take the grooves into a size and then you have to ask then the peripate put as is time. Well, fair was good appear record and I've always collected and I've always position is a good one of it. I've completed poster and OB and gatefold. It's really good explanation gebeurd. Oh I mean basing for I found something else. I pay it out sometimes for Dutch accents because sometimes I have those words best speak English. Best view about Gundam I hope you enjoyed my collection of the piece of my piece of collection for my soundtracks. I've always upload my favorite top 10 list of digital albums, or file albums, or CD albums, but that comes best later. I hope you enjoy my video, and I see you goodbye.